sophomore here at Eastern, there was, of course, a new batch of freshmen, and one of those was a young lady named Marianne Challis. She would talk about her summers at the Springfield Municipal Opera. She was from the big town of Chatham. And I said, boy, I've got to get in on that. That sounds great. So I went up and auditioned, got cast opposite her in The Sound of Music. She was Liesl, I was Rolf, and we sang 16 going on 17. So while we were there, my dear great Aunt Doris said to me, won't you two just come over and sing at our Soil and Water Conservation Band? And, you know, Mary Ann and I were, of course, not, we knew of her career opportunity when we heard it. So we jumped at it. And that led to another one named Casey. And then another one, and pretty soon we were hitting the Woman's Club Circuit. We hit that pretty big. We went to Chicago with that one. And I think we can easily say we sang at more women's clubs in a 50-mile radius of Charleston than anywhere before or since. So anyway, I'm telling my mom, I'm coming back this year to sing at the benefit again. I don't know what I'm going to sing. She says, why don't you bring in just sing that Little Red Hat song? I said, well, you know, Mom, you're on. Marianne has her red hat on. Yep.
Before you know, I'm crying too.